WizKid recently dropped his album and you congratulated him publicly online. What made you decide to do that?
I just did it, I can't lie. I didn't think about it, I just did it.
Did you know what you were doing the way you're doing?
What was I doing?
That's the question. What were you
I
doing?
I didn't do anything, I just posted it. It's free. I can post anything I want to my page.
Has he, did he respond?
Nah, he never responds. Not, thank you.
Did you, were you hoping he would respond?
No, why would I hope he would respond? Well, I know he's not going to respond.
But you have his number, right, privately?
Yeah.
Have you tried calling him recently?
I've never called him before.
I know you say there are no issues, that you're cool with him. Mm-hmm. But do you feel like you will ever be able to resolve your issues?
I don't know. Ask him style himself, man. You know me, I got hit to my computer, nigga. Pull up.
You know the thing is, do you know what's interesting, David? You know, it's interesting because you're actually more of a troublemaker than you make yourself seem.
Are you serious?
You know, because I, you know what's interesting? When I saw the post, I thought to myself, I was like, this is a being a bigger person. Yeah. But in many ways, it's almost
But that's
like,
the Nigerian way of thinking. That's probably how Wiz is thinking too. You just doing it despite my mouth fighting you.
No, no, no. When I say a bigger person, I don't mean like I'm bigger than you.
No, bigger.
Yeah.
But, come on.
Do you understand? I mean like I'm trying to reach out.
I'm bigger than everybody, bro.
Do you think you're the biggest artist in Nigeria?
Yes, I am.
Yeah?
Yes. Facts is there, it's clear.
In terms of what?
Money? In terms of every... No, forget money.
Okay, what?
I'm the biggest, it's on paper, it's there.
Like, in terms of what?
Everything. I'm not going to... I know how to... They know, this is what the bag...
Like, numbers, streams?
Baba, everything in this life.
But you are open to collaborating with everyone?
Of course.
Yeah.
Of course, I was just in Ghana, just like... Me and Wiz have never been in the studio, do you understand? Ever. Mm-hmm. Do you understand? It's not even, we've just never, we used to be friends back then, like before.
Of course, of course.
But like, we've never just, I don't know.
What about future albums and in terms of, you know, the album that's coming out now, what kind of features are we going to see on it? Who did you collaborate with?
The album, yeah, on the 13th, man, A Better Time. It's crazy, man, you're going to love it. Mayor Queen's on the album, Bella Smother, Nicki Minaj, Lil Baby,
wow.
Chris Brown, Young Thug, Soma Josie, Nas, Southy Soul.
That's amazing. What's the sound like?
Hits now. I'm on P now.
Is it, you, I know it's going to be hits, but you know because you're signed to a label abroad now, how much influence do they have in terms of, you know, picking and choosing? Do they, are they...
Now, like with me, my own deal is different. Like, they can't pick for me.
So they have no say in terms of what...
Because they
the
trust
album.
Me.
Okay.
Because I always deliver.
Is the sound more global, would you say?
What's global sound?
When I say
I don't
global,
understand
in terms of thinking about Son of Mercy.
Okay, four is not a global sound. I made this, it has sold the highest Afrobeat selling single of all time. 400, almost 1 million now in the US.
Mm-hmm.
All my Yankee songs where I don't do, you never even reach 200K. So what's global sound? When you ask what's global sound?
So basically it's not Son of Mercy, none of that sound.
No. It's straight my type of vibe.
Please subscribe to my channel. If you like the video, click on the like button, write a comment.